In today's episode, we will talk about the CTF method. It is transforming modern agriculture. The acronym stands for Controlled Traffic Farming. From this video, you will learn what this farming method is about. You will also learn what benefits it brings. We will explain what machines to use to better exploit the potential of this method. But let's start from the beginning by explaining what exactly the CTF method is. Controlled Traffic Farming, or CTF, is a crop production system. It divides a field into two zones. The cultivation area consists of soft, uncompacted soil prepared for optimal plant growth. Traffic lanes are firm and hardened paths for machinery movement. What does this division bring? This division minimizes soil compaction by limiting it to narrow strips used by machinery, maximizing the area free from wheel impact. Modern satellite guidance systems ensure repeatable passes with an accuracy of up to 2.5 centimeters. Although implementing this method requires planning and investment, farmers can expect future gains, including higher yields and lower fuel and machinery operating costs. What are the alternatives to advanced guidance systems? CTF principles can be implemented even without advanced technologies, provided careful planning is undertaken. The key is to limit wheel traffic to previously established paths. Ideally, machines should have the same wheel track, and implements should be of equal width. Rolmako offers machines in various working widths, which facilitates adaptation to the specifics of the field. Studies conducted by scientists from Prague have shown that in traditional farming systems, the tracks of passes cover an average of 96% of the field. To mitigate soil compaction caused by random passes, subsoiling is recommended. It improves the physical and biological properties of the soil, increasing its permeability. Rolmako offers various subsoilers and chisel plows, which help remove compaction and improve conditions for plant roots. Precise planning of machine movement and the implementation of additional treatments, such as simplified and no-plow cultivation, bring benefits for both the farm and the environment. Abandoning plowing improves soil conditions by reducing compaction and preventing erosion. Studies by Czech scientists have shown that no-plow cultivation reduces track surface area to about 40%. When combined with the CTF method, it reduces the track surface area to less than 30%. Rolmako offers a wide range of no-plow machinery and tools, which can be combined into comprehensive aggregates, reducing the number of passes across the field. Popular combinations include the combo till cultivator with mulching harrow, subsoiler with the U608 hitch, and the U69 three-disc harrow aggregate. The semi-mounted VibroStar pre-sowing cultivator U445 with Cambridge roller is also effective. What are the benefits of well-planned machine movement across the field? Studies from Australia have shown that traditional machine movement compacts 60% of the field surface, which reduces yields by up to 30%. Effective pass planning not only reduces costs, but also enhances overall farm productivity. Implementing precise movement techniques and using modern Rolmako machines will help increase farm efficiency and achieve better yields. That's all for today. Thank you for your attention and visit our website, rolmako.com.